just plain common sense. Would you take sanitary napkins steeped in menstrual blood and walk into a friend's home? You would not. And would you think that it is respectful to do the same when you walk into the house of God?